and make a man offended to a war and lay a snare. You know, they try to trip a nigga up like me, you know, because I ain't following Whitey's rules, you know. Are you laughing, biatch? You find it funny? You find it funny? Huh? Wait, you ain't come, you ain't hear me, huh? Get it again. Okay, I'm going to say it again. I come in the name of Jesus. Repeat it after me, bitch. I come in the name of Jesus by the power of the Holy Spirit. God Almighty, you know, ruler of heaven and earth and every goddamn thing in between. You understand me now? Reverend X, speak to me. State your name. Your name. First and last name. Talk to me. Correct God. Correct God. Ain't none of y'all correct me by my words, huh? I'll give you some scriptures. Revelation chapter 16, 5 and 7. Revelation 15, 4. Ezekiel chapter 5, verse 15. Caller, you on the line. Catch heaven's gate, travel the hell up out of here. Look what you know about the Lord? What do you know about the Lord? What you know about the Lord? No, tell me, I come in the name of Jesus by the power of the Holy Spirit. Let's stay focused. You won't see your flesh. You are, because you see flesh and shit. And you know why they always told you, a man can't be God. What you calling me for? I told you what I'm about. It's about getting lawyers, training them up in the word, the scriptures, and going to help the poor, the fatherless, that can't afford. They can't afford their legality fee. They can't afford justice. I know you all in for justice, huh? Just like white supremacists, huh? White supremacists preaching judgment for your ass and swinging from a noose. Black man.